Erika may contain sexual material, graphic language, strong violence, and drug use. It is for a mature audience only. Viewer discretion is advised.
This is lame. Why is it so quiet?
I like it. I wish the city was always this peaceful. What the hell is going on?
Looks like some fat ass going crazy.
That rotten bitch left me. I can't believe this shit.
Damn. He's so fat he's causing tornadoes. We gotta stop him.
We don't have to do shit. He's gonna get tired anyway.
He could kill somebody. No, come on.
At least let me finish my smoothie first, bitch.
Dude, stop. You're f- whole city up.
My donkey brain skank of a girlfriend just left me, right before the dance.
Yeah, because your balls smell like cold ranch Doritos.
Zara, shut the hell up. Anyways, I'm sorry, Seth.
Yeah, this sucks. I don't even know why she even left me.
Oh my god, Seth. Are you jacking with my underwear?
Nah, I was just, cleaning them with my penis.
God, that flashback was gross. Please, never again.
Unless you're gonna be my girlfriend, you can f***.
Oh my god, that's a great idea. You two would look so cute together.
The f*** are you talking about? This dude has juice coming out his nose. I don't wanna date that.
You're the one that dropped a good ass smoothie to save this oversized shit stain.
I was just trying to be nice. I don't wanna date this.
You don't wanna date me.
Can you stop crying? Like, you're getting my shoes wet.
Unless I can actually get you wet, I don't care.
If I take you to the dance, will you stop crying?
You'd go to the dance with me.
Yeah, I guess I'll go.
Holy shitballs, thank you so goddamn much.
But I'm not dating your gross ass, just taking you to the dance, so no touching, kissing, or any of that shit, understand?
Can I at least get a handy in the limo?
Seth and Erika sitting in a tree, F-C-K-I-N-G.
Oh my god, shut the hell up.
Bob, I'm sorry for talking about your pet elephant. I mean boyfriend.
For the last time, he's not my freaking boyfriend.
Then how come you didn't take your little puppy, Santa Claus?
Whoa, how the hell did you know about that?
I hear those sleigh bells ringing while you're playing with his darling.
Stay out my business. Jeez. Anyways, he had to go back to the North Pole, so I figured, why not help someone out?
Yeah, by being his girlfriend. Eric loves fatty boy. Eric loves fatty boy. Eric loves fatty boy.
Annabelle. Loves- Me liking Seth. No way. That's ridiculous. Dude walks around with Cheeto stains under his chins. You couldn't pay me to date that, just doing the poor sap a favor. But f*** it. Let me rest, so I can get Zara's bullshit off my mind. You're wonderful, son.
You're wonderful, Erika.
Ah! Oh my god.
Hey, sis. You look really nice.
Thanks, Sarah.
I bet your boyfriend's gonna like it too. You even got his favorite color.
Oh my god. Can you drop it?
Wow. You all really look wonderful. Except Zara. You look like a skank.
Oh, please. You can't talk with that cheap Party City crap you have on.
Me and Diesel were supposed to go to this medieval play, but I don't know where the hell he is.
What the hell was that? Whoa, that bastard actually got a limo.
And it actually jazzed him, Seth.
Maybe he won't be such a slob after all.
God, my ass itches like a...
You spoke too soon.
Excuse the mess, you know, I'm a wild boy like MGK, but damn, you look nice.
Oh, thanks. Wish I could say the same for you.
My dog ripped my suit up, but at least you still look sexy, especially those hooters, goddamn.
Don't pull that pervert shit, you fat bitch.
You're right, I'm sorry. You know what, let's forget about it. I got some fancy ass wine in here. Expensive shit I can't even pronounce. So let's just get huh?
I'll drink just a little. I need to be tipsy if I'm gonna make it through this dance.
Suit yourself, babe. That's more for me.
Holy hell, what the f-
Oh f- dude, I'm sorry. My driver did that shit. Now come on, babe. Let's bail.
Shouldn't we help him?
His skank-ass girlfriend is helping him already. Now come on. The juice line is getting long.
Rouse is. What a f***ing entrance.
Yeah, I guess you could say it was a hit.
Oh ha, very funny. Kiss my ass.
God, I'm so thirsty. Can't hold it much longer.
Oh come on, dude. I was just about to spike the punch.
You can spike these balls, bitch.
Hey, that was actually a good one.
Yep, I came up with it by myself.
Aw, look at you supporting your hubby.
Don't you have to keep your boyfriend from f***ing Annabelle again?
Oh my god, that was uncalled for. Both of you clowns can eat turds and die.
Well, goody goody goddamn. I'm happy I'm dating a roast master.
We're not dating, I'm just dancing with you, remember?
Just let me pretend, goddamn it.
Dude, calm down, you're stinking up the whole gym.
You're right, I f***ed up, sorry boo. Wanna hit the dance floor?
Sure, whatever. Just don't pull any bullshit like that again.
You got it, Queen Erika.
Ugh, don't do that, and one more thing.
Oh, that made me cough, you bit. I mean, beautiful, pretty, sexy lady.
Good, now come on, tubby, let's dance.
No one calls me tubby, dammit.
Oh my god, Erika, this dance is like... so freaking lame.
I know, right? We should have brought some drugs or something.
Well, how do you think we can, like, spice it up?
I think there's some liquor in the old alcoholic janitor's closet.
Yeah, I heard they fired him but kept the liquor.
No kidding, right? Last time you guys locked me in the attic with a ton of spiders.
I promise, and we'll never do that again.
Even though it was hilarious as f***.
Whatever, but what are we waiting for? Let's get wasted.
Alright guys, get ready, the holy land of liquor is about to...
Jeez, we got on with it already.
Ugh, you're no fun, but let's see what's inside of here.
Wait, oh goddammit, what the hell is going on?
Well, we spilled juice on our pants, so we tried to clean it by having sex.
God, you're an awful liar.
I should kick both of your asses. Come on, Zara. That's, like, totally not nice.
And there's no liquor here, so yeah, we should leave.
Hell, you guys can leave. I'm enjoy this.
Come on, sweet tits. Let's get down.
Dude, what the f*** is your problem?
I was grinding, you know. All the real in the club do it.
First off, that's racist. Second off, at least ask before you mash your crotch against my ass.
Well, can I?
Hell motherfucking no. How about we do some real dancing instead?
Real dancing?
Yeah, just follow my lead. Do this.
How in the f*** am I supposed to do that?
Just give it a try, Lardo.
Fine, but only my dad calls me Lardo.
See, Seth, you got it.
Yeah, I didn't screw up.
Alright, try this.
Alright, I think I got it.
Damn, you're learning fast. Now try this.
Hey, that's too easy. Watch this.
Ha, look at that whale on the floor.
At least he tried something new. You keep doing those same 1972 dances over and over.
Screw you, my dance moves are hip.
Whoa, you took up for me?
Yeah, I mean, even though you felt flat on your ass, it's nice you tried to do it.
Well, in that case, Can we try to bang after the dance?
And now you f***ed it up.
Aw, donkey shit.
Well, that was a freaking bust. What are we gonna do now?
Perhaps I can help out.
And just who the hell are you?
They call me Shrimp Boy cause I sell a lot of shrimp.
And just what the hell are we supposed to do with shrimp?
These aren't ordinary shrimp. It's Miranda glazed shrimp.
Miranda shrimp? What the hell is that?
Shrimp infused with LSD, ecstasy, and coated with a nice sativa glaze. This stuff will have you tripping balls.
Yeah, right. I bet it's not gonna do anything.
10 seconds later.
Holy crap, I'm scared of how I need my mommy.
Alright, Seth. You ready for this next dance?
Are you kidding me? I was born ready.
Alright, follow my lead. 1, 2, 3.
Well, those are some of the most killer dance moves I've seen since the Wimp Nay Nay. Congrats. You win the best V-Day dance trophy of the year.
Holy crap. Thank you.
Wow. Can this day get any better?
Kiss.
Aw, fuck it. What do you mean I killed Seth?
Well, to be frank, Seth is a dude that gets no pussy, so when you kissed him, he ejaculated so much in short span of time that he died.
What the hell? Is this a joke?
Nope. Got the paperwork right here.
Guess he thought you were drop dead gorgeous, huh? Right, Zara?
Someone help me, please. I can stop flying.